We're super excited and obviously honored and privileged to be the first place in the world to be able to demonstrate the benefits of the Xi platform. It's the newest platform, which basically allows us to capture surgeries that we weren't able to capture before in a minimally invasive surgical fashion. So there are cancer surgeries in the field of GYN oncology, in urology, in colorectal that involve multi-quadrant access that were not able to be achieved before, that we are now have a much better chance of being able to complete those with far less hospital stays and quicker recoveries.
You put Foley in her uterine cavity, blow it up, just a 10cc balloon, make sure it's water.
I'm at the conference today because I'm one of the speakers, part of the faculty, and I performed a live surgery this morning, which was broadcast to the boardroom here. The feedback's been outstanding. What we're trying to show at this conference are the advances of what we're able to do with robotic laparoscopy in the hands of people, of course, who've done a very high volume, high number, that are all teachers. All of us are teachers.
We take great pride. I mean, it's Austin, Texas, right? We're a very high-tech city, very progressive city, and we're honored to have the Institute here and located here. It's not hard to get people to come here to see what's new on the technological front.